We give life sentences far too freely nowadays. In South Africa, 10% of its prison population are serving life sentences now. And that's unacceptable. But when a case like this presents itself, what option do I have? This thing fits like a mosaic, pieces of a jigsaw puzzle. And if one comes to the conclusion, I did, everything fits together. If not, then this is left in the air. One really gets a case so strong against an accused as in this instance. You see, the sentence would have been different if he had shown me somehow that this offense was committed, the product of a broken mind. But there was nothing of that sort before me. There's no medical evidence. There was no medical evidence before me to show that it was a disturbed individual. That would have made a big difference. Mr. Botha, the injuries in this case are classic self-inflicted injuries.
What was the motive of my client? All the evidence before your lordship was this is a close-knit family, happy family, that evening there was no problems. And this murder, what